You have got the million-dollar idea, the killer team. But launching your startup is a financial complicated walk. So let's talk about the common financial mistakes done by the startups. Mistake number one, not having a financial plan. Guessing it won't work. Create a solid budget plan and forecast your cash flow. Mistake number two, confusing revenue with profit. Sales are a positive sign, but profit is what keeps your business alive. Ensure your pricing strategy covers all costs. Mistake number three, ignoring fundraising options too early. Funding options like grants, investors, or bootstrapping are crucial. Research early to secure resources and avoid last-minute struggles. Mistake number four, poor financial record keeping. Implement a clean bookkeeping system, categorize expenses, maintain accurate records, and ensure tax compliance to avoid future headaches. Mistake number five, not paying yourself. You are the engine of your startup. Pay yourself a reasonable salary, even if it's small at first. This ensures your financial well-being. Launching your startup is a thrilling ride. Avoid these common mistakes and focus on what matters. For more financial tips, visit www.enterslice.com or give us a call today.